When you wash your hands or fill your glass with water, do you ever wonder, where did that water come from? Like, besides the faucet? How did that water get to the faucet in the first place? My name is Katie, and I'm a naturalist with Seattle Public Utilities. Today we are going to learn about where your water comes from. Chances are, if you live in the greater Seattle area, the water coming out of your faucet came from one of two pristine lakes in the Cascade Mountains. These lakes are called Chester Morse Lake in the Cedar River watershed, and the South Fork Tolt Reservoir, which is in the Tolt River watershed. You may be one of 1.5 million people who is made of cedar or tolt water. Or you may live somewhere that gets its water from an underground well. If you want to know exactly where your water comes from, check out your city's annual water quality report. Just type annual water quality report and your city's name into your web browser and your city's report should appear. This will give you lots of great information about your water. When you turn on the faucet, can you imagine that a little river is flowing into your glass? That drinking water starts many miles away in the Cascade Mountains. It flows down the mountains, joining up with other creeks and streams. In the Cedar River watershed, that water fills up Chester Morse Lake. In the Tolt River watershed, the water fills up the Tolt Reservoir. Both watersheds have dams to hold back the water so we can choose just how much gets used by people and how much stays in the river for fish, wildlife, and other things. All day, every day, a little water is leaving the dams, but some days a lot more water is released. Seattle Public Utilities makes sure there's always enough water in the Cedar and Tolt Rivers for people and for fish all year long. From the dams, your water takes a different journey depending on if it's traveling to you from the Cedar River watershed or the Tolt River watershed. Let's first take a look at the Cedar River watershed. From the Masonry Dam, the Cedar River flows for 14 miles until it arrives at Landsberg Dam, where 20% of the water is taken out for people. To make sure the water is clean for you, the City of Seattle bought most of the land upstream of Landsberg Dam a long time ago. Because the city owns almost all the land and takes really good care of it, the land is very clean, which keeps the water clean. Although we don't filter the water, we do send it through screens at Landsberg to take out leaves, twigs, and fish. Now let's take a look at the Tolt River watershed. From the Tolt Dam, the water travels through a pipe to a regulating basin where the water settles before it travels through a pipe to the filtration plant. Sometimes stormy weather makes the water move really fast, turning up dirt from the bottom of the river. Because of that dirt, the water from the Tolt River watershed must be filtered. A filter traps the small pieces of dirt and takes them out of the water. Because of filtration, we can use the water all the time, even if there is stormy weather. Before the water is safe to drink, it has to get treated to kill microorganisms. Micro what? Microorganisms. Micro means small, and an organism is a living thing. So a microorganism is a small living thing, typically a bacteria, virus, or fungus. Animals leave microorganisms in the water that can make us sick, so we disinfect the water. Both the Cedar and Tolt Rivers are treated, so it is safe to drink straight from the faucet. After treatment, the water gets sent through many miles of pipes to water reservoirs in your neighborhood. Your water may be stored in tanks above ground or protected underground. Either way, your water from the Cedar or Tolt is clean, safe, and ready for you to drink. While it takes about 3 weeks for a drop of water in our watersheds to get to you, it takes just 1 second to turn on the faucet. Next time you use some water, think of the incredible journey that river took to get to you. We take good care of the land and water so that you'll have fresh, clean water wherever you are and whenever you want.